The Finger Lakes of upstate New York offer a natural beauty unlike anywhere else in the world. Help protect Canandaigua Lake and the rest of the Finger Lakes region from the spread of aquatic invasive species by following three simple steps: clean, drain, and dry. After boating, work with a watercraft steward to ensure that you won't be giving a lift to any unwanted hitchhikers. Start by cleaning all visible material, such as plants, animals, and mud from your boat and trailer. Be sure to check your anchor and anchor line too. Then drain any remaining water from places like your bilge, live well, or ballast tank. Finish by thoroughly drying your boat, trailer, and other equipment. 5 days dry time between launches is recommended. Also, you can go to the auto wash on Route 332 in Canandaigua and receive a special $2 high-pressure wash. Following these easy steps will allow Canandaigua Lake and the rest of the Finger Lakes region to be a safe and healthy environment for everyone to enjoy. Protect the lake you love.